nostrils, mouth, hands, leg like you all. Is it not? Moses was also like that. Most normal and natural human being. Extremely busy with material world is the adopted son. Adopted son is more extrovert than the son. He was married. He got so many children. After that, he divorced. Most ordinary person, up to 40 years. That is most natural person, is it not? But he is the top person. This portion whole below is full of delusion. And conductor of the delusion is remaining on the top. The baby has the softest place. In every human being, he is hiding. He is keeping delusion. If you want delusion, you will be in delusion. If you want to remove your delusion, then you are free. Is it not? Only if you remain there. He is cherishing this human body, male and female. It is written in Bible, Genesis 1:27, 2:7. Also in Bhagavad Gita, the people, they do not know me, they are always busy with body. I am cherishing the body, it is my body. Your whole body is God. So there are many techniques. Many, they are teaching many things, but all are teaching with five sense organs. But wisdom cannot be perceived by the five sense organs. What speech cannot reveal, and who reveals this speech, no, that alone is God. What eye cannot realize, but who directs the eye to see, no, that alone is God.